I was ready for your party. I hardly seen you in the past 12 months. I was busy fucking up my life and getting drunk. Then I turned on my phone and I heard about what had happened. Your boyfriend told me all he could say was there'd been an accident. You definitely were not okay. And I'll be honest, it didn't hit me as hard as it should have. It didn't even make me cry, because I pretty much said goodbye over a year ago. And the distance gets greater, I feel like a traitor. See you on Facebook, think I'll talk to you later. It's hard to find the time when all we have is memories of our high school life. And I talk to your mother after another half-assed attempt to be your brother again. Just way too obsessed with the bullshit in my own head. But sis, you know I still love you. I just wanna be family again. So if you let me lean on you one last time, I'll be there if you ever need a crutch again. When you finally got out, you slapped me in the mouth, then you hugged me and screamed, where the fuck have you been? I didn't have an answer, so I just brushed you aside. And the distance gets greater, I feel like a traitor. See you on Facebook, think I'll talk to you later. It's hard to find the time when all we have is memories of a high school life. And I talk to your mother after enough, but I must attempt to be your brother again. I'm just way too obsessed with the bullshit in my own head. But sis, you know I still love you. I just wanna be family again. So if you let me lean on you one last time, I'll be there if you ever need a crutch again. And I didn't visit your hospital bed. I'm so sorry, but I was scared of what I'd see. But when I found out you could walk again, I swear it was the happiest I'd ever been. Distance gets greater, I feel like a traitor. See you on Facebook, think I'll talk to you later. It's hard to find the time when all we have is memories of a high school life. And I talk to your mom after enough, I must attempt to be your brother again. I'm just way too obsessed with the bullshit in my own head. But since you know I still love you, I just wanna be family again. So if you let me lean on you one last time, I'll be there if you ever need a crutch again. I'll be there if you ever need me again. No, I won't disappear again.